Scott is not trying to reinvent the wheel. But I like where he's taking the franchise, I'm not gonna lie.